All right, I want to get everybody's opinion on it. So why don't we have some callers call us? Let us know what you think about the different females in the industry. The number 714-278-5516. Again, 714-278-5516. I would love to get a male perspective on what I'm talking about here. All right, we got somebody on the line. Hello, caller?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
All right, let me go ahead and put my headsets on. What do you think about what I was talking about right now, about just about bringing all the females together and trying to throw an event where nobody is in competition with each other, but we're actually sharing each other's talents?
Well, it's nice if you guys want to get together and, you know, bake cookies and...
Bake cookies. Go on.
Well, I just think that girls should just stick to cheerleading and makeup and Barbie dolls.
Oh, okay. Okay, we can edit that. What do you think personally about girl DJs, female DJs out there?
Female DJs? I don't know. Female DJs, you know, you guys just start complaining about cutting your fingernails and having to lug all your heavy equipment, and you're just going to have your boyfriends carry it for you, and you're not even going to know the ethics of DJing and doing mobiles because you can't even carry the speakers or anything like that.
So you think it's not a girl DJ's talent? Is that what you're saying?
It's not talent, but it's just the ethics of DJing. I don't think girls will ever go through the ethics of, like, the actual learning process of doing mobiles, of carrying, like, 100-pound speakers into a gig at the middle of the night.
But that's just a male thing. As far as what I saw personally that happened at Stax Records is sad, because a girl was DJing up on the tables, and these two guys went ahead and kicked her off and didn't let her come back on. And I even saw one of the guys stealing some of her records.
Man. Hey, we gotta get in there.
I never thought that you would grab me, undermine me, and backstab me, but I can see clearly now the rain is gone, the pain is gone, but what you did was still wrong. There was a few times I needed your support, but you tried to play me like an indoor sport, like racquetball, tennis, pool, whatever. All I know is that you attempted to be clever. Nevertheless, cleverness can impress, cause now you've been exposed like a person undressed, and I can see through you, cause I'm the guru. And what you gonna do when I start to step to you? Cause when I pay you back, I'll be hurting you, and this ain't no threat, so take it personal. Rappers and art, you can't own no loops. It's how you look 'em up and the rhyme style true. So don't even think you could say someone bit off of your weak beat. Come on, you need to quit. I flip lines and rhymes that never sound like yours. There ought to be laws against you yapping your jaws. Originality overflows in me, and the truth is that you wish you could live the life I live and kick the lyrics I kick. But bear in mind that you can't think this quick, so Premiere drops beats for me to say verses to. And if I sound doper, then take it personal. Don't be mad cause I don't come around the way like I used to. I don't have time these days. I'm keeping busy making power moves. And don't try to say I don't remember you. You shouldn't let your jealousy show like that. I stopped coming by cause of the way you act. Telling my business to kids I don't even know. You're like a daytime talk show, and that's low. So you can tell everyone that I'm jerking.
I went through the same exact thing like too, kid, so don't worry about it. But I do, I want you.
To let the mic smoke. Now I slam it when I'm done and make sure it's broke. When I'm going away. one gets on, cause I won't let nobody press up and mess up the scene I set. I like to stand in the crowd and watch the people wonder, damn. But think about it, then you understand. I'm just an addict, addicted to music. Maybe it's a habit, I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or the quiet storm, I hook a beat up, convert it into hip-hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you wanna be tame, I treat you like a child and you're gonna be named. Another enemy, not even a friend of me, cause you'll get fried in the end when you pretend to be competing. Cause I just put your mind on pause and I complete when you compare my rhyme with yours. I wake you up and as I stare in your face, you seem stunned. Remember me, the one you got your idea from. But soon you start to suffer, the tuna get rougher. When you start to stutter, that's when you had enough of fighting it'll make you choke. You can't provoke, you can't cope. You should've broke because I ain't no joke.